a lot register and army came. They got all the people in the surrounding villages and brought them together and shot all of them.
When I closed my eyes, I remember I walked 800 kilometers in a jungle area. And also the hunger, where I used to smoke cigarette for the sake of food. When I close my eyes, I feel I'm under fire in a war zone, and I dream I will get peace.
One day, one time, I will be back into my homeland, Sudan.
I'm end up of waiting peace, and still I'm under cage like animal.